Guys, welcome back to another FIFA 17 career mode for Real Madrid. And guess what? We didn't get Coutinho. Look, approaches have been blocked. Oh well, we can't get Coutinho. So we really have a bunch of stuff going on. Yes. Now we actually afford it. Yes. Real Madrid, please. He's ready to play the next match. What else? This is my squad right now. And let's put cover stage 4. Who's playing with it? Never mind. So we're back playing the game. And this is the squad right now. Let's go to team management. I'm pretty sure I bought Tribala. Oh wait, no, I haven't. I couldn't buy a thing, I remember. Let's play the game. So yeah, let's start the match. Okay. That's Carlos Vela. And I hope you guys enjoy this. Like Sensei Salt Cruz. I'm gonna put Casemiro for now. I'm gonna think of a new sentiment to get, cause without a player 83 or higher, it's not gonna be that good.
No, but no.
Come on. Is he gonna shoot it? Oh! Oh! Dang it. Oh, he shoots from there. He misses. They have a chance right there. And he misses it all the way up there. Let's see what we can do to improve this game. Oh! Oh! Good. Oh! That ain't gonna help him. Poor guy. Poor guy. Oh, come on, that's a foul. Oh, look at those skills! He just got juked out! Oh, Ronaldo tried to do something. Oh, come on, another two pass. Oh, let's go, Ronaldo! Make a pass right there. Or. No, that was way too weak. Oh, Marcelo, oh, Marcelo, oh! Oh! Oh my god! What a big humiliation for Rosa said that, and fucking Bale even missed it. I mean, it was right there. That's shameful. I'm sorry if you hear a little baby crying. It's my brother. Oh! Oh no 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 no. Yes. I tried to slide that goal. No. It's like, ooh. Ooh. Dang. Ooh. Oh my god, these are things. Oh. Do you see that save? I want to see the replay. Look, look, look. Oh my god. Those reactions. Very good. Very, very good. Oh, let's go, Bill. Let's go. Ooh! Yes! Cross. No. What? No! No! He's like, nope. Oh no. Why? Contract offer accepted. Oh! Okay, he accepted an accept offer. And he's the new striker. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. I know that. I really want Coutinho, but I couldn't get him. Yes, so Marat, he goes right there. He's just gonna start playing for Isco. I mean, Casemiro is gonna start playing for Isco. And this player is gonna be Morata. What's Morata doing all the way over there? So this is my lady squad. 71 million, okay. I'm gonna go for 75. That would just leave us with little money. It's kind of expensive though. Let's do it, I mean he's only 25 years old. Let's put 70. Let's put... Wait a second. And Isco. They're probably gonna accept that. He's pretty good. Let's go this. Let's go and do this. Let's see what we can do. Correa. Nope. Martial. He's 20 years of age. 20. Yeah, he could be the perfect left mid. And let's put like 20. We don't need Pebas, so yeah. I don't even know why they put Pebas. Let's go to events. Let's see what this happened. This. Because we are not interested in the players. Okay, they're not interested in Isco, so we'll play. Let's put 80 then. Is that what you want? I bet you this is what they want. He's pretty good. Okay, they're not interested in the player neither. So we're gonna remove this. Let's put 35. Is there any players you guys want me to get? If there is, write it down in the description below. I would appreciate it. What? Okay. 126. So nope. Okay, nope. No. Dang, these people want so much money. Okay. Okay. This is the squad we're gonna use. Oh, we got this cross. Oh. What a... James. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. He decides to kick. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. The goalkeeper would be happy about that. Yeah. Oh no. Sergio Ramos tried to steal it. Oh, did you see that glitch? He makes a cross. Oh, that's a foul right there. They should give him a yellow card for that. Yellow card. He looks mad. He's like, what the heck? There goes the cross. Bale. Oh! That was a goal. That was a goal. I didn't even know that was a goal. I thought that they didn't go past the line. Oh, he's so happy about it also. That cross Ronaldo made him. That beautiful cross. We did that not. That did not go past. Yeah, my player. That's me right there. Even though it looks nothing like me, but yeah. One goal. Oh! Pretty good player. Oh my god. Oh! No, I accidentally put the wrong button. I was trying to change the player, but I put the X. Oh, please tell me that was outside the penalty box. Nope, it wasn't. No. Nope, there was no way I was saving that. That was pretty good. Let's go. We can still do this. Let's do it exactly at that point. There's Ramos. Oh! Oh, really? They pushed him. There was a push right there. Didn't you see how he fell down? There was totally a push. Don't tell me he's gonna be the same guy that scored on us before. Yeah, this is probably the last chance. Ronaldo with the speed. Ronaldo with the speed. And another assist. Another assist. What a goal. Oh, look at the celebration. What a goal. I accidentally kicked the camera. So, I'm sorry if you saw that. Like how it moved. Oh, they had a pretty good chance. Oh! Oh no. I don't even know where he's at. Yes! Here's from Sergio Ramos. Yes. Save from Carvajal. Oh no. Sergio Ramos just gave it away. Goal! What? He scored! Look. So it's Sergio Ramos' fault. Oh yes, Ronaldo. Oh my god, what a defensive save. He tried that shot. Lucas Vasquez, come on, Lucas Vasquez. He passes the ball. Carvajal. They're using all their speed. Morata. Is he actually gonna have a chance? And it was Morata, the one that had. That had a chance and missed. Oh, dude. Isco, he had it right there. He almost scored. That goalkeeper was ready though. Minute 86. Real Madrid wouldn't be one to wouldn't want to tie the both of their games. He tries to make a pass. They got their last chances right there. Oh, that's a foul. Oh, Morata. They fell over Morata. Oh. Ronaldo. Look at that goal. He shoots. It curved. What a goal. He's happy now. He should be happy. His first goal to save the team also. No. Oh, he missed. The goal was right there. He could have saved it. And the game finished with that shot. Real Madrid won. Ronaldo started both of the plays, made and those plays made assist. And he finished with scoring a goal. Player suspended. One match ban. Okay. So he can't play, but oh well. We were in sixth place. Okay, that ain't that bad. Oh, Messi has scored two goals. There's no Real Madrid players yet. So the top deals, Dybala, Cruz, and Lukaku, and the latest deals are these. Yeah, not any good deals. Let's check how this goes. Deadline day. Okay. First of all, let's change some of my players. I'm gonna put Asensio. Ready. You're gonna go right there. Let's spend 1 hour. Another hour. One more hour. Another hour. Oh my God. Another hour. Time's getting done. Oh, Kiko Castillo. Oh yeah. Good. Accept offer. Kiko Castillo's out. Now, I know who should I should get. I know who I should get. Courtois. And he's gonna be Keylor Navas. We're gonna put Keylor Navas in the deal. Let's put 40. Come on, we gotta. He could be the goalkeeper. We could have playing office. Any finances we could get? Budget? Nope, that's all we have. Players returns. Rodriguez Bell Ronaldo. I don't even know where Rodriguez is at first. He hasn't even done anything. Okay, we got 4 hours left right now. Two offs. Thanks. Let's see what this is. Flare's out. Okay. We. Okay, 84. We're putting 84 for this. 84. Okay, how can they not be interested in Navas? 4 hours left. 3 hours left, actually, right now. Oh no. Oh no. What? My God. Oh. I wonder what they would do for De Gea. Oh, okay. Okay, 90 million for David De Gea. With him, they're never gonna score a goal. Probably, yeah, but it's gonna be rare. We got 2 hours left. Oh my God, I'm scared. Oh! Yes! We got it here. We got it here. Let's put 195. Yeah, I don't care. We just got a hay of 490 million. Well, we haven't got him yet, but he just need to accept our contract offer. Oh, Verratti went to Bayern Munich. 275, okay. I mean, there's no point on giving up right now. Yes. He wants a lot of money. 2 years only. Is there any money we could claim? We got even more money right now. This is our last. Transfer day has ended. Oh well. No. Well, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.